In today's GeoSnap, we're going to take a look at how you can use data from the ArcGIS Living Atlas to enhance your projects. The ArcGIS Living Atlas of the World is a curated set of content from around the globe that features base maps, maps, layers, apps, tools, and anything else you can imagine under one space. This set of data is a lot to look at, so let's get into it. Coming to look at the Browse button, we can see here we have a lot of different options to start filtering. I'm going to choose to set our region to Canada to start. This gives me data that has been published by Canadian authoritative sources. You can further that by looking at specific data sets that have been listed as authoritative or Esri-only content. But I want to keep myself open to see what's available, and we're going to look at some climate change-focused data. So coming up to the search bar, we're going to put in climate. You can see it does start to give me some options, but clicking our button, we can see that there's a lot of different options. We have 56 results. I could further filter this by choosing maybe Earth observations. We can see that there are some different things here, like shoreline classification. That's pretty cool. Now let's take a look at it. Choosing the shoreline classification opens in a new tab to give us the item details page. We can see a lot of information about where is this data coming from, some additional resources, and we can open it directly into Map Viewer and start working with it. Now this data set is a map image layer, and that means we don't have a whole lot of things that we can do in terms of changing the symbology. But we are going to take a look at what some of the effects can do to give it a bit of cartographic pop. We're going to zoom into the Halifax area. Now choosing effects, we're going to add on a bloom. Now when it comes on, it's a little strong, so we're going to reduce it a bit so that we're just getting a light glow. From here you could add a blur or a drop shadow, more things to really make it stand out, and start adding in your own data. But now it's your turn. Let's see what you do.